Gone.
The next act to see the judges today is 15-year-old Kyron from Oxford.
I started dancing when I was 7 years old. Today I'm going to do Lyrical Sheet. Lyrical Sheet is when you dance to the lyrics more than the beat. Just before I'm about to go on, I'm going to be very, very nervous, but I'm going to be thinking, I've got to do this. I've got to just do this for myself and just enjoy what I do.
In terms of it was so refined and you've got really good swag and a really nice groove, but it was still really cheeky and kind of like cute and accessible and really likeable when you just seem like a really nice kid. And it just kind of is a really good package. And we've seen a lot of freestylers and a lot of soloists, and it takes a lot to impress me in terms of this style of dance. But I thought you were really good, man.
Thank you.
In terms of an audition, I think you smashed that. I think you came out here, I think you had a lot of fun. I think you brought a lot of style to that routine. You brought your own attitude towards it, and you brought your own personality out in that, which I really, really liked. Some comedic moments in there as well, and that's obviously entertaining people, so there's a little show inside you as well, which is nice to see. So, yeah, listen, I think you did a really good audition, bro, so well done.
Still to come and got to die.